conversation.
Yeah!
I'm Anna Fontana, and I work in the Department of Construction Management. The department, between industry mentorships and sponsorships and department funds, we're able to send 8 or 9 teams to Reno every year, over 60 students. So the first night when everybody gets there, Wednesday night, after everybody kind of gets settled in their rooms and space set up, everybody congregates on this massive ballroom. The energy is crazy. There's so many students there. Pretty much we're asking the students to get a good night's sleep the first night and go to bed and rest up and be ready, because the next day, next 2 days, are very, very long. Statements are issued as early as 5, 6 a.m. in the morning. It depends on the problem, and then you're working straight through it through the next night.
Hectic. It's been, since the moment we got here, it was just go, 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 go. Tyler Everhart, reconstruction team, and we took second place.
Turn in their deliverables, they might take a quick break, and then it's back to work practicing and narrating and outlining what it is they're going to do for their presentation. So all of the presentations are slightly different. They're all very, very intense. You could have anywhere from previous teams who've just presented watching you to mostly a lot of recruiters from across the country from some of the top companies. So they're looking for people who can hold themselves well and present well, and they are here in Reno to find those people.
Nailed it.
I've had my shelf and kicked in my bed, but I've come through.
I need to go home.
Morning. Again, after all the presentations are done, students are slowly waking up from their evening of fun and make their way down to a career fair for the entire convention.
I think it's great. I think that companies come here looking for cream of the crop students from all the universities, and if students want to find jobs early, internships or full-time positions, this is a great way to do it.
Participating in the competition was very valuable to my career.
It's truly a surprise every single year how students do. Every team works so, so hard on these problems, and we're so proud of them. And sometimes we win, and sometimes we don't. And sometimes it's really surprising when we win or lose, but that really is kind of part of the magic of the whole event.
And in second place, Colorado State.
Yeah!
This has been such an amazing experience. I can't even describe everything the CM department has made this happen.
I'm very proud of my students. I'm very proud of the staff, the faculty, and industry that support the program. It's been an exceptional week for Spanish art students.